time to get rid of you. I hope they put you into quarantine or lock you up until you turn 18. So maybe then I'll never have to feel.